an R22 helicopter by the look of it.
You won't do me any favours.